Hey guys, it's Mrgreenpanda here today, and we are going to be teaching you how to get insane YouTube likes, subscribers, and views. So, first of all, you want to go onto this website. This is my favorite website. It's absolutely crazy. This is what I use all the time. My mate .alertgaming also uses it, I think. I'm not sure. But anyway, what you want to be going to is purchaseyoutubelikes.com. And it'll be crazy. I don't know how, but this just works. You just gotta put in $4 for 2,000 views. There's hundreds of selections. I personally go with the 8,000 YouTube subscribers for $130. Now, I pretty much use my parents' credit card. I also use the stuff that I earned from CSGO gambling. It's crazy. But I also earn my money from my cut comms. That's also a crazy thing to do. But I always spend it on here because my channel's going nowhere if I fucking don't. So if you guys didn't realize already, I've got K-Man the Game sitting right next to me. Link will be down in the description. What the fuck is this shit?
Rip.
Fuck. Be right back.
Back to fist each other's buttholes.
So, if you didn't realize, but I was impersonating in that intro Pandaz, which is this rich kid spoiled little shit that does insane CSGO betting videos. And also cheated his way to 100,000 subscribers.
Yeah, pretty much, man.
What a scumbag. Anyway, today we're going to be watching one of his videos. This is his insane CSGO betting. Don't get scared. This is crazy. I know he's like fucking our age, so he shouldn't be betting or whatever. Like, we don't bet, aren't we? We're good kids, aren't we, K-Man?
No. I'm just going to go cry. My bank account's fucking in.
Get back, you fucker! Anyway, guys, this kid's an actual, like, I don't even know what. This kid reminds me of the person that you would go and see at lunchtime, and you'd be sitting by himself watching Stampy Longnose. Okay, let's get right into it.
I really don't want to do this.
Are you?
What is going on, guys? My name is Pandaz. And welcome back.
Just gotta fucking check that Instagram.
To another video. Now it is currently 4:04 in the morning right now, and I'm going to be doing some betting. Now so far today has been an absolutely amazing day. You know, I get on Counter-Strike. You know, I decided to open up two Falchion cases, and I got this knife first case, my first ever knife that I unboxed. Because unfortunately, I kind of like lost my other knife. And then
There's
I got a bunch of extra skins. I unboxed this today.
This
today's been a really good day. And I did some streaming and I got
shit. Where? What code do we have to use?
Use code KEEM for 40% off.
Oh shit. Sorry guys, be right back.
Do you have any idea how fast I am? I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Over $320 in donations, which is absolutely insane. So if you guys came out for the stream, thank you guys so much. But basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing some CSGO betting. If you don't know what betting is, it's basically where you know you risk all your skins and you lose some, you win some. And yeah, we're just going to see where it takes me. So I've lost legit every bet that I've put up on this website. So I'm going to go in for a dollar with this up. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go in for a dollar and see what happens. If I win, then I'm going to keep the skins that I won. But if I lose, I'm going all in. See what I mean? I just went in for a dollar. I'm not going to go all in because I'm not going to be that dumb. But if I lose this, then I'm going to go all in. Come on, dude. It's legit a dollar.
$2, retard. Hey,
okay, we won. We won that 97 cent skin. Okay, we got an op worm god, so that's pretty legit. So I'm gonna go in for $1.10. Alright, so I'm just gonna go in for a dollar because I feel like I'm gonna lose.
Holy shit.
So we just went in, I won an op worm god. which really? Is pretty legit, because I lost mine,
I think you have
which
fucking
sucked.
Worms.
But I have a
you
pretty
have
good
option. This kid gets G fuels every week.
Here, I'll show you guys my inventory when I'm done with this bet.
He's actually dead.
Okay, someone playing us.
He's dead. Change his PayPal password. We all know.
AI won. Alright, I'm not betting anymore. I'm none. I'm not betting anymore, dude. So I won an Amber Fade Factory day. That's pretty legit. So, yeah, here's my inventory at the moment. I know there's some skins over there, but I got an op pink DD Pat field tested, which is a really good field tested. Like I said, I got my Kneeve. You know, it's pretty nice. The Forest DD Pat is field tested as well. And then I have this that I unboxed, which is also field tested. I think this came from the Wildfire case, I'm pretty sure. So my inventory right now is looking pretty good, so I'm going to hopefully keep it that way. Right now, what I'm going to be... I'm gonna open up those two Chroma 2s, and then I'm gonna end the video. Unless I get something really good, then I'll probably do some crazy stuff. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna open up these two Chroma 2s. Oh, Shady, hold on. Chill out, family. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna...
Okay, guys, now you can see that nobody likes this dickhead.
I feel sorry for the kid.
This is about how much money his dad gives him every day.
Let's go check out some of his other videos, K-Man.
Okay.
Maybe he's got better content than...
Well,
betting. Why don't we?
Let's go to one of his very first videos.
Holy fuck. Pandas is Illuminati.
Let's watch it.
Before watching this, I recommend going to your local zoo and forcefully making their panda green. Green Pandas.
He's gay.
Pandas is a young, successful YouTuber that has over 90,000 subscribers.
Sorry,
let's take a look at his most popular upload.
Here's my Deathstalker box right here.
Oh, that's a box you set
We
up,
got my Elgato Game Capture box right there.
Oh,
we got a Minecraft pick.
I can't be the only one who saw that. Let's take another look.
At your mom's
box right here. We got my Elgato Game Capture box right there. We got a Minecraft pick.
I don't expect you guys to see this, so let me explain. This video was uploaded on March 17, 2015. March 17th was also the date that CNN started Spanish broadcasting. CNN. Spanish. Does Pandas speak Spanish?
Yes.
Lo que es, chicos, estoy mucho más atractivo que todos ustedes. Esta es demostración.
Spanish originated from Spain. Madrid is the capital of Spain. Real Madrid is from Madrid. The most scored attacker for Real Madrid is Ronaldo. Let's go on Ronaldo's website. What's that? What is Pandas doing with Ronaldo? This might be worse than I expected.
What is this?
Let's
kid?
Go further.
He's
Ronaldo is
alien.
Was born in 1985. And we all know who else was born in 1985, the well-known, Jake Pitts. Jake Pitts rhymes with safety blitz. Safety is a position in football. Football is played with pig skin. Pigs are fat. Paul Blart is also fat. Paul Blart's daughter was Maya Blart. Maya rhymes with mayo. Mayo is 4 letters. Pandas is 6 letters. 6 minus 4 equals 2. Two tabs on the Illuminati. So, Green Pandas is Illuminati confirmed.
It's gonna be bigger than
the Illuminati.
I think I just seen the world.
Here we go again. What is up, guys? My name is Pandas.
Watch one of his earliest videos, and we're gonna see how much his content has changed over the year.
Restart.
Fuck, can't. Okay, which one are we doing?
Okay,
now,
guys, Pandas? So we are.
See, look at this shit! Oh. 200 subscribers to 500
guys,
subscribers.
Guys, now wait, I don't think we've shown you this yet, but if we go to your about section on YouTube, right, he actually has his milestones here. And as you can see, 50 subs, that's a big achievement for having a new channel. And look when he made his channel, May. So, not that long, and he got 50 subs. Then 7 days later, gets 100 subs. Then, five days later, he somehow gained 400 subscribers. Then 1,000, 5,000. Dude, this guy has gained 4,000 subscribers in 4 days. That's fucking insane.
And who wants to check out his content?
Nobody.
At this, when he,
your 12-year-old face fuckboys.
So, if we go down to the bottom here when he was gaining the most amount of subscribers. Look what he was fucking uploading.
Yep.
Thank you. What the
Okay.
As much as the explanation, he's probably gonna explain
going on, guys. It is Mr.
Shit,
and
why did
here.
I go full screen?
And,
this is
yeah,
the world's.
I'm finally back. I think I'll be uploading.
Your mom's porn.
I know I'll upload a video every Friday. I know that for sure. I'm gonna try to upload Saturday, Friday and Saturday. Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I'm gonna see if I can upload there or on those days. I just got my Blue Yeti in the mail. Hopefully the mic quality is good, I guess. Yeah, I just wanted to thank everybody so, so much for showing me so much support, you know, on Xbox. You know, in real life, just pushing me forward
I'm actually dying.
Fuck, I'm hurt. And I wanted to shout those people out right now. So, man. First, I'm going to go through the people on Xbox. You can go add them, figure out their...
Pandas is Keemstar's retarded daughter confirmed.
Channels, I don't know their channel names. but the first person that I noticed was Boss R. Felino. I don't know. Might be bro if I pronounce your name wrong. I'm so sorry.
Fuck.
And then, you know, he told me that he loved my content, and
loved your content,
that's like that moment when someone tells you that they love their content. That's like the best feeling that you can ever get.
We need to do a diss track on Caleb.
We will. I am.
Okay. Let's get this diss track going.
Pandaz. I got face berry in my shakers, twisting dope gamma on the pandas. Leave that credit card to the scammers. Shit.
Keep going.
Hitting off the leaks in the bando. Black X6 Phantom. 1.7 street look like pandas. Going out like unfazed rain. Wreck, now shouting my name.
Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I've been your boy, OnyX. I'm out.
Dickhead.